Omuti guno gwe mulaba gusangibwa mu kitundu kye bayita Mijunju mu Kabira Kyotera District. Naye omuti guno kirowoozo lw'okubanga gulina emyaka bibiri. A 200 years of this tree. Why am I saying this? I'm saying this because my grandfather is now 88 years of age. But omuti guno yagusangawo nga guli bwe guti. Kale mwabagala ebyobulambuzi. People all over the world, you can come and visit this tree. Yeah, free of charge, you can come and see the oldest tree in the world. It is over than 1,000 years. Yes, in the world. But I don't know really the name, but in this village, they call it Nabwezinga. It is very near Buyambi of Kyotera Road. So you can come and visit the good thing is that our Jaja, our grandfather is still alive. You can come and visit this tree. It's so, it's too big. As you can see up there, Waliye Njuchi, it is like a beehive. So you can come and visit this tree. It is free of charge. The biggest tree and the oldest tree in Uganda. And it can be in Africa. So, my dear friend, like my channel, Katumba International, like and subscribe. Nja kubanga mbatusa kone ebirala bingi. Omuti guno, muti mukulu nyo, mu kitundu kino. Nawulirako n'ebyaliwo edda, nti enkuba bweyagaananga okutonnya, bajjanga ne basinza abataka b'okukyala enkuba n'ekola ki? Netonya bye byobuwangwa byaffe ebya Africa. So mwebale kumpuliriza Katumba International. Like my page, subscribe my channel Katumba International. Thank you so much. Bye bye. Tondeka munnabwezinga munnange. Tondeka munnabwezinga.